What do you do when you live in a culture that seems to celebrate the actions and achievements of abusive and manipulative people, knowing that when you walk away from the situation that it will only be a continuous cycle with a different set of people? I ask myself if it is better for me to walk away for my safety and mental health, or warn people and be seen as hysterical, and conversely, do my words themselves have power? And does it make me manipulative to express my version of reality? There comes a point when my mental well-being is more important than making someone else happy. It is up to me to decide what that point is. In the end, I could see that the point of the people urging me to speak, we all have stories to tell, and none of us are truly alone. So this is a song about a woman who's dead, Ashes in the Wind. The next song is about